I start this rant, I really want to know why I haven't done any rants for a while because I have work, social studies, and other shit. Anyways, I changed some rants to rant on. Duckwood. Enjoy. Duckwood? Oh hell no. More like Shitwood. Oh. My. Fucking. God. This is the worst show ever on the entire planet. This show is a massive ripoff of Donald Duck. Which is way better than this. This show evolves a duck named Duckwood. He likes to go on failure adventures. Duckwood is a pain in the butt. He ripped off Donald Duck. The animation is okay because of Terry Toons Inc. The theme song, the music, and the songs are mediocre. And the whole thing ripped of Donald Duck. GRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRR God it got taken off the air in 1967. And thank God this show no longer exists. God, do you know WH likes this show? Fanny Zilch, he wants to have sex with him, but he can't because he's grounded. And do you know who hates this show? Everyone in the worldwide planet, they all hate this show with a burning passion. So screw Duckwood, and forget Kangaroo State, a Terry Toons fable, Donald Duck and the Juggler of Our Lady is 100,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000, a Terry Toons fable, and after that, Beefy in the Bum Steer, a Terry Toons fable, the season 3 finale. Bye bye.